Hey, what were you asking for the caution of two for?
As he was going out of bounds, he lifted up his foot and put it right between his legs and told him to stay out of bounds instead of
But he scored one.
He scored for a step out, but he could have scored something else.
But it can't be a caution of two.
Caution of two prevents a score.
But he scored in the action. So
it that argument, you would
have to be a caution of one. But he scored, right? That was the same action. So it has to be a caution to one if we agree with that. I have to agree. He's warned him and warned him and warned him. sides after the ball pass.
That's not very likely, though.
But that's very likely. And it's going to be a 5.